Today, the largest contingents of repatriated prisoners so far, 60 men, were flown from Clark to Travis Air Force Base, California.
Today's most dramatic moment came when Everett Alvarez made his happy trek down the ramp, home at last. For almost as long as most Americans have been aware of Vietnam, Lieutenant Commander Alvarez has been a prisoner in Hanoi.
That the reason for my ever having been in Southeast Asia was correct. And I have firm convictions, and I've always had firm convictions. This helped me, basically. But by and large, one of the most satisfying things, and one of the things that gave me light every single day, was that I knew that I was coming home, and those bastards were going to have to stay there.